What is up, everybody? What is going up on YouTube? It is currently like 1:17 here, and today is it's a special occasion. It's a Friday, and somebody from Republic Records, and only very select few people can actually surprise me and snatch me from my scalp. And only select few, I mean, is only, well, artists in general, it's Nikki, Rihanna, Ariana, Janae, Baby Goth, who was on that list now, along with Doja Cat. But, however, this video, of course, since I mentioned Baby Goth, today's video is actually going to be my very first reaction video. Before I start this reaction video, I do want to say I am aware of about what is transpiring with this whole George Floyd situation, and my heart, prayers, love, respect goes out to his family, friends, loved ones, you know, and my heart goes out to you guys, and you guys are in my prayers, and I might come back later on today to talk about the situation and my thoughts on this entire situation as a whole, but until later on today when I go to sleep and wake back up, this is gonna be like my very first reaction video, and since I never really done these reaction videos before, I've watched Kiyoshi Warrior do reactions to artists that she likes or artists that she never really heard of and stuff like that. I've seen Zach Campbell do it. I live for them, so this is like my first time doing this, and they're like the ones that inspired me that wanted to do this. So I would say of course, if you guys haven't seen my makeup tutorial to Baby Goth's nudes, to the video that's coming out, that I do originally, I'm going to correct myself on this. I say like a week or so ago, I had posted a video saying that there was a song in the video that was coming out this Sunday. I was wrong. The song is actually out today, but the video won't be out till next month on the 5th. And so this is going to be like my first like reaction to the audio. It is like amazing. So like I do, when Baby Goth dropped the snippet, I liked the video, the snippet of the song, but I did not play it because I did not want to get, no. And I do believe Baby Goth went live like 2 hours ago doing a little listening party, did not watch that, no. And to Republic Records and Baby Goth, I do not want you guys to, I do not want y'all to, you know, take down this video, because I'm going to pause and give out my thoughts, and hopefully, this is going to be like a really good reaction. So without further ado, let's, you know, get into this reaction. I'm going to pull up through my Spotify, because I have my Spotify account. But I didn't know. I'm going to just pull it up through YouTube. Because I'm that typical. So I'll be right back. I have the song pulled up soon. So pull that up. So I just put up my Spotify. I didn't want to do it through YouTube. And I found it. So here we go. So and remind you, I am going to be pausing, so to give out my thoughts. So I'm gonna turn this down. And here we go.
You a motherfucking fool, nigga.
hold up. Hold up, baby. How many seconds are we into the song? Hold on, let me see how many seconds we... We're 17 seconds into the song and you got me bopping. Sis, you got me bopping. How do you do that in 17 seconds? That is disrespectful. Very disrespectful. This is disrespectful. It's disrespectful. But we're gonna continue playing. Produce this. I'm gonna have to go to Genius and see who produced this bop. Hold on. Because this is just disrespectful. Period. Hold up, because apparently my phone wants to tweak. Like, you know what? Screw this. Let me... Okay, so this song was co-written with Eric 30, DJ, K, Poe, and Baby Got Chorus. And the producer is DJ Foo and 30 Rock. Y'all are disrespectful. I'm telling y'all now, y'all are disrespectful. We're gonna continue to listen. This is a club banger. This is a full-on club banger for me. And best believe when Club Sway opens up soon, this is it right here. I'm performing to this just to be known. If I was to ever do a Baby Goth mix, this would be in the mix. I do not care what y'all say. I do not care. This is disrespectful. Again, to the producer, DJ Foo, 30 Rock, the writers, well, the co-writers besides Baby God, Eric, 30, DJ Foo, K, and Poe. Y'all did that. Y'all did exactly what I... This is what I wanted. This gives me, like, 90s... Like, this gives me, like, literally 90s tease. Because, of course, I'm a 90s baby, so I know, like, the sounds and stuff that I would like to hear. And this is it. Like, the overall cutesy bubblegum pop, but is very trap-like still. And it still sticks to her image. I like that. And like I said in my original video, which I'm going to link in the description box below or in the in cards or somewhere in this video, which y'all should watch, because I explained why I like her a lot. Like this here, this is it right here. This is what I want. And baby goth, you need to go ahead and drop an album. If you're watching, drop me a solid album at this point, because this slaps. If there's gonna be more songs like this to drop, I'm willing to listen, because this is everything, for real. That was disrespectful. The song is only 2 minutes and 14 seconds. I wanted more. I wanted more. Why did you do this? Again, to the ones who helped her put this track together. I need to say, y'all, I'm suing y'all. Baby Goth, you're not excluded. You'll be hearing from my lawyers. Period, point blank, because this don't make no sense. How you gonna come out with a 2 minute and 14 second song and it slaps like that? How? And when you drop this video, sis, this video better be lit. Like, literally. This video better be lit when you drop it. So, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. Like, comment, subscribe, and share this video. Click the bell to be notified when I make uploads like this every day at this point, because I'm stuck in quarantine and I ain't got nothing else to do with my time, obviously. So, again, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later on today to talk about a more serious topic, and deuces.